I'ma expose where you be at. I'ma expose where you get your information at and everything.
So what do we have here? My boy SNTV just dropped a hammer over y'all head. King AK47 Voice of the Streets, man. Hit that like button for me. Hit them share buttons, man. And if you ain't subscribed, subscribe. Now, ain't this something? So I wake up to about 20 motherfuckers. Damn, King AK, I apologize again. You was right. So I'm like, what the hell y'all talking about? Bro, SNTV just dropped a video basically about something you were saying. So I go and look. And what do you know? Bro got the proof that ain't no motherfucking can't get right. And G.I. Joe killed no Big 8, bro. I been trying to tell y'all that. Y'all ran me through the mud. Subscribers hit me up. I'm trending on Reddit. You know what I mean? The Reddit disciples on me. King AK doesn't even know. King AK doesn't even know. And I was told this by a motherfucker who really know Big A though. That them niggas ain't do nothing to Big A. And what do you know? Shout out to my boy Street News TV. See, this is why y'all got to sub to his channel and stop watching these other motherfuckers all the way in Bolivia. If you want the most 100% accurate stories and knowledge about the city of Chicago, bro, you have to go subscribe to Street News TV. You got to. Because he didn't even go word of mouth from this. He went and got the proof. The proof. The niggas who killed Big A, man, they all got self-defense, man. It was all recorded. I try to tell y'all, can't get right, no, but this ain't even about me. You know, this ain't even about me. Shout out to bro, though. See, and this is why, man, all y'all that be doing this, y'all got to shut up, man. Y'all don't be knowing what's going on, nothing, man. Y'all don't be knowing nothing, man. But shout out to everybody, you know what I mean, who just ride with niggas. You feel what I'm saying? No matter the mistakes we make or you know what I mean, whatever we do, just always know niggas going to come back and get y'all the real, bro. Period. We ain't like these other niggas. Now, y'all see, bro got the proof, right? These niggas not about to take down they videos. It ain't body count video. It's still going to say G.I. Joe, can't get right, body, Big A. It's still going to say that. You feel me? Shout out to the real, man. Get rid of the fake. Shout out to my boy, Seti Nash, man. You feel me? And all y'all niggas, I'm telling you, I'm going to say this one more again. The best way to try to get in this shit is not to tear no other nigga down. Because forget the nigga that you tearing down. You gonna look crazy to the nigga that you tearing down too. You gonna look crazy. Why would a motherfucker want to do business with that and they just seeing you tearing down another nigga? Like that, I just don't understand how people move sometimes. But the best way to do business is to genuinely do business without bringing up nobody's name. Because it ain't going to work. You feel what I'm saying? So shout out to Seti, man. Shout out to my boy Nightmare on YouTube Street. Shout out to Trip. Stand on that. Shout out to Grandson. Shout out to my nigga Trill. Shout out to everybody who I know rock and support. And look, I'm going to give y'all a little snippet on how I move, right? Now sometimes it's good to tell a blind lie in order to see the truth. A blind lie to see the truth. Now, what I do is be like, all right, I'm going to put you on the channel. I got you everything. Free of charge. Which I'm not lying, but I ain't planning on doing it as soon as they think. So when I do that, I just sit back. That's why I shout out to the niggas. Them niggas that y'all just see them in my intros, they been hit me up about the intro 5 months ago. I been told them when I first started, I got you. But you know one thing, why I mess with them? They never complained. They never, man, AK, you said this. AK, man, what's going on? They sat and waited, and now they ass getting free promo. Bro, if people don't want to sit and wait for you, you got to cut them off. Because they going to show their true colors if they really rock with you or if they just wanted something they sell. Y'all got to do that, man. I do it all the time. I let people just cut they self off. You know, that's just word of advice, man. But yeah, man, shout out to Street News TV for bringing the facts. You know what I mean? Hey, it's a lot more stuff that people think went one way and it ain't go that way. So shout out to the gang, though. Y'all make sure y'all hit that like button. If you ain't sub to the channel, share this video and share the rest of them. King AK47, Voice of the Streets, I'm out. Be expecting the live around 2, 3, or 4 o'clock Eastern time. Now, I'm going to go live on Instagram before I go live on here. So, that's why I put my Instagram at the beginning. If y'all want to know when I'm going live and, you know, little stuff that I can't say on here over there, follow me on IG. You feel me? King47, but it's at the beginning, man. I'll see y'all in a minute.